surprise you with anything they did?
No, they didn't surprise us. Like I said, we knew pretty much, you know, what kind of offense they'd run. You know, they tried to take their shots. Like I said, we just played fast tonight. I think it was a tough ball game. You know, I knew this one would be close. I told Mr. Hobson before the game, I said, this would be a close game, and it was for a while.
What part of the defense were you impressed with tonight?
Just the total team effort. I mean, because the DBs showed up. We had some picks in the secondary. We had pressure up front, and we did some good things. And, you know, I think we controlled the run game a little bit, so I was pretty pleased with the outcome.
How would you assess what you saw out of the two corners? Yeah.
Well, they were solid. They were solid. Like I told you guys earlier in the week, you know, when we put them in there, there was never any loss of sleep. You know, they're two solid corners. They came in and they played well. They tackled when they needed to, and I think they competed for the ball. So I'm pleased with the way they played.
How about the offense? Do we kind of talk yourself a defensive victory and you kind of look at the offense?
No, this was a good team deal. There was at one point when I think we were coming off the we brought it out, I think, on the missed field goal or something, and then the offense moved it, then we punted. And I know the offense was probably, you know, thinking at that time, hey, we didn't get any points, but they put the defense in field position to keep it backed up. So it was a team win. You know, it's not offense, defense, special teams. It's all three of those guys playing together. And so it was a good team win. We have to play off each other.
Field position was huge, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was huge. That's what I'm saying. You know, we always talk about protecting the ball, moving the ball on offense and scoring. And when we did get the score, you know, that was a very tough opponent we played up front. And with the Edmonton Eskimos, I said it earlier in the week that they had a very fine defense, that they play fast, and they did those things. Well, you know, anytime you know you make a change, there's always that thing of, you know, how many practice reps did the guy get. The young guys came in and they stepped up and they did some good things. Like I said, that is a very good defensive front that they have. And I think the guys, they did well in doing it. So, you know, I'll have to sit down later with the doc and see what Brendan's deal is. But Patty stepped in and he did a good job.
Arian seems to be more composed and more confident maybe now than what he's ever been here. Do you see that even though you've only worked with him for a short time?
No, like I said, I've seen Darian enough times to know his ups and his downs. And Darian is very composed right now. You know, like I said, I keep telling him all the time, whether it's before the game, during the game, you're just like a point guard. If they give you the lane drive, if it's the 3-3, if not, just keep dishing it out. So I think he's taking that mentality on, that he knows he's the quarterback. So goes Darian, so goes the offense. And he knows that if he's down, they're down. So he has to remain in a high place.
Half a dozen sacks, does that say a sign of what you want to get your defense? Because Hawkins and Willis both said get to the quarterback first, they push each other.
That's it? Just a half a dozen? No, we'll just get – that's – you know, those guys, like I said, they're good ends. You know, they play fast. They keep the energy of this team up. And I like what I told Hawk, I think, on the fumble he got, he's like, that's what you wanted. I said, no, I wanted the score. So, you know, you always want more out of those guys. And whatever you ask of those two ends, I'll tell you what, and also the backup guys, they just keep going and going and going. So I'm proud of those two guys, and they're turning into team leaders on the field and off the field.